Buckingham Palace, scene of a thank you luncheon given by the Queen. Gold medalist Chris Finnegan and about 350 other British Olympic athletes and team officials, including David Hemery, were each personally greeted by Her Majesty. Marion Coakes, the Marquis of Exeter. The John Sherwoods and the irrepressible Lillian Board. The luncheon was a very worthy gesture to all who had tried so hard down Mexico Way on behalf of Britain.